Hello to you, this is Teleology. We are not only you will learn how do you impact the ocean, but also how the ocean impacts you in return. Also, if you don't mind on staying a little bit longer after this video, I have an announcement to share with you. With that in mind, onto this episode. We are going to discuss the reason for this channel. Let's begin. I almost forgot to introduce myself and what this channel is all about in my previous video, so I'm going to explain it now. My name is Matthew Chung, and I'm a recent 2019 graduate alumni from Montclair State University, New Jersey, in the US of A. Go Red Hawks! I graduated with a combined bachelor's, master's degree in marine biology and coastal science, with two minors in GIS and environmental justice. I created this channel to hopefully educate you on the amazing studies and intricacies of marine biology or just marine science as a whole. The reason that I also said marine science and not just marine biology is because the subject of marine biology is not in isolation. Yes, marine biology can study the various sea life in the ocean, but that's just a very narrow view of what people in the profession actually do. You can't just study one portion or aspect of the ocean, can you? It's actually very interconnected with the other scientific disciplines, such as chemistry, physics, and geology. This allows the ocean to be much more interesting and more complex than you might think. But as I said in my first video, in order to get into those interesting and complex areas, we first need to go back to the fundamentals and what's already in your house. Water. People either don't necessarily know or even get mixed up on events happening in the ocean or in marine science because they are usually confused with the interconnected nature of science. My goal is to clarify those things for you and maybe even spark your interest in these topics. Because the information is already out in the public, all we need to do is to know how to translate it into our own lives by processing the information correctly. Also, this channel's knowledge is going to grow as I grow, mature, and go through my own career journey. So, in a way, you're learning as I learn, but don't worry. As of now, my knowledge is up to a graduate, non-doctorate college level. As we start building on the fundamental concepts, you can type in your questions below or make suggestions on what topics you want me to cover on in the future. I would always try to respond to your comments or questions as thoughtfully and thoroughly as possible. And as always, thank you so much for your participation and interest in this channel. I won't disappoint you. So, you've watched the video. If you had any feeling of enjoyment, please smash the like button below this screen and share it with your friends, family, acquaintances, students, teachers, professors, coworkers, etc. Also, hit that red subscribe button to stay in touch with all of my upcoming content on this channel. If you're feeling anxious about seeing my new videos, you just have to hit one more button, and that is the bell notification. This will alert you to any new content that I post on my channel. If not, and you don't like it, this video, no worries, I'm not offended. But seriously, type in the comments below just a couple words why you didn't like it, or how could I make it better, so that you would come back and see my next video. Oh, and one more thing. This is actually a major rule that I have on this channel, is that don't put any negative, harassing comments or luring debates down below. Only genuine comments and questions, as I try to be as non-biased in my videos and stick to the facts. I expect you to be as non-biased, non-cynical, etc. as well. Okay, enough for me in this video.